אוקיי, בעזרת השם, אנחנו נסתה שני דייני גזירות הגענו. אולי יש פרק במסכת כתובות. וגמרא says, משנה says, שני דייני גזירות היו בירושלים. There were two דיינים of גזירות. גמרא is going to explain what's a דיין of גזירות in ירושלים. אדמון, one's name was אדמון, and חנן בן אבי שלום. The other one's name was חנן בן אבי שלום. חנן אומר, חנן says, שני דברים, two things. אדמון אומר שבעה. אדמון said seven. Meaning seven חידושים, רשי. חנן אומר שני דברים שלא יהיו חכמים מודים לו. And אדמון said seven. מי שהלך למדינת הים? Someone who went away. ואשתו תובעת מזונות. And his wife is asking for mezono. Right? Hanan Omer, Hanan says, Tishava basof, ולא תישבה בתחילה. Hanan says, let her swear at the end, she shouldn't swear in the beginning. Meaning, Tishava basof, look at her, Mr. Hanono, כשישמעו בו שמת, when they hear that she'll swear basof, when they hear that he dies. ותבוא לגבות כתובתה, תשווה על הרסוור, שלא עקבה בידה משל בעלה כלום. At that point, she's going to have to swear no matter what. So that שבועה, the fact that she knows she's going to have to make that שבועה, will cover that she doesn't have to swear now. Why make her swear now if she's going to cover it in the end? ולא תשווה בתחילה בשעת גיבוי מזונות. When she's collecting the מזונות, she doesn't have to swear. Says the Gemara, Nihlak Mishnah, Nihlaku Alav, Bnei Kohanim Gedolim. The Bnei Kohanim Gedolim argued on him. The Amru, when they said, Tishava B'Tihlahu Basof. They said, no, I'm not giving anything until she swears. And in the end, let her swear again. That she didn't take anything. Amar Rabbi Dosa Ben Hulkinus, Kedivrehem, Amar Rabbi Yohanan Ben Zakai. Sorry, Amar Rabbi Yohanan Ben Hulkinus, Kedivrehem. He agreed with Bnei Kohanim Gedolim that they should swear B'Tehila Basof. Amar Rabban Yohanan Ben Zakai. Yafe Amar Hanan Lo Tishava Ela Basof. Hanan's opinion is good. Why make us swear more than once? Let us swear only at the end. We'll see what the Mahlok it is in the Gemara. But first we have to discuss the historical facts discussed by the Gemara. Urmini, I'll ask you a question. Shelosha Dayane Gezelot Hayu Birushalayim. First of all, there were three, and they weren't Dayane Gezelot, they were Dayane Gezelot. Three Dayanim that judged the Inyanim of stealing. Who are they? Admon, and now we get his last name. Admon Ben Gadai, right? Admon Ben Gadai. Ve Hanan HaMitzri. Ve Hanan Ben Avi Shalom. Two Hanans, Hanan HaMitzri and Hanan Ben Avi Shalom. So he says, "Tla kasha tla tatren." We have a question, 3-2. Kasha gezerot a gezelot. One other question is, one place it says gezerot, and El Mishnah, the bright that says gezelot. Marabish lama.
What's that a gezerot?
Chavra, they judge people that steal.
Gezelot.
Gezelot. What's gezerot?
That's what I said. What's
we're getting there.
Okay.
Says the Gemara, "Bishlama tlata tere." In the fact that one bright, the bright that says three, and the Mishnah says two, lo kasha. The hashiv le katani, the la hashiv le la katani. Of course, there were more than two dayanim, but they are only quoting the preeminent ones, the ones that were famous. Right, the hashiv le katani, the la hashiv le la katani. Ela gezerot a gezelot kasha. Gezerot against gezelot is a difficulty. Amar Rav Hanan Bar Yitzchak, Shayu gozrim gezerot al gezelot. They were the ones that were qualified to make gezerot on people that make gezelot. They also legislated. Rashi, gozrim gezerot kenasot. They made penalties. Certain laws needed a penalty. They instituted those penalties. Kedetanya, like we learned, Kitma niti'a, if he ruined the niti'a, Rashi. Kitma niti'a gasina b'bakama. Gabe behema she nechnesa l'rshut hanizak v'hizika. A behema went into somebody else's domain any damage. Kitman itiat ilan. If it, know exactly what the kitma is.
To break it, no?
Kitma. Maybe some sort of breaking it. Rabbi Yossi Omer, Gozre Gezerot Birushalayim. Those that make the Gezerot in Yerushalayim, Omrim, they say, Nitia bat shenata, if the Nitia is 1 year old, Shete Kesef, you pay 2 Kesef. Nitia, sorry, Nitia bat shenata, if it's within a year, Shete Kesef, Shete Shan, bat Shete Shan in 2 years, Arba'a Kesef. So you see, they made a Gezerah, exactly how much he should pay, right? Made a gezerah, how much to pay? So those were the types of gezerot that they're talking about.
Simple.
Yeah. So the Gemara says, so that's that gozre gezerot. Urminu, I'll ask you a question. Shelosha dayane gezerot hayu birushalayim. Admon. Vehanan veNahum. So, why when you had Hanan, the two Hanans, you didn't have a question. You said man de hashivle. And now you, what's the point of asking it again? It's a little bit difficult. So the Gemara says, Amar Papa, the Papa says, man. Man Tana Nahum. Who's the Tana that believes Nahum was a Dayan Hashuv? Rabbi Natani. The Tanya. Af Rabbi Natan Omer. Af Nahum Amadi. Right? This is our famous Nahum. From where?
From
Vamir Madlikim. Kitmaneti A is an animal that cut down a sapling. Right, where are you reading?
Wikipedia.
Okay, let's go. So he say, they didn't agree to him that he was considered from the Gozre Gezerot. Vetuleka. Nobody else. Ve'amar Rabbi Pinchas, Amar Rabbi Yoshaya, 394 bate dinim ayu b'Yerushalayim. There were 394 bate dinim in Yerushalayim. Kenegdam bate kenesiyot. There were 394 bate kenesiyot. Rashi says, bate dinim shel 23. There were 394 bate dinim of 30, of 23 dayanim. Kenegdan, 23 people. Bate kenesiot. Bate kenesiot litpalel. Kenegdan bate midrashot. Rashi says lemishna v'tamud. O kenegdan bate sofrim lelmoti nokot. Says Gemara, of course. Dayanim, tu vahavu. There were many dayanim. Vechika amrinan. What they're talking about is agozre gezerot. How many dayanim were making the gezerot ka amrinan? Amar Yehuda, Amar Asi. Gozre gezerot shebirushalayim hayu notlim secharam. Those gozre gezerot, they would get paid. Tishim v'teisha maneh. 99 mane lechaura every year, mi terumat alishcha, from the terumat alishcha, from the leftovers of the money that they took for the mahatzit shekel. Rashi notnim secharan umitparnesim emenu lefi shelo ayu asukim b'mlachtan, they weren't able to work. Lo ratzu, if they didn't want to take the money, mosifim lahem, we added them money. Says Gemara, lo ratzu, they didn't want. Atu birshiye askinan. Other Rishaim, they say it's not enough money for me. Look at Rashi. Birshiye askinan. Shenotnim sachar ladun yoter mikedeh hayehem. They're taking more than their livelihood. Ela lo safku. If it wasn't enough for them, afal pi shelo ratzu, even though they don't want more, mosifim alehem, we give them extra.
What's lo ratzu? They're not doing dinim or?
No, lo ratzu. But we thought lo ratzu means that they don't want, they're not going to accept that salary, they want a bigger salary.
Too low, yeah.
That's Rishaim. Yeah. You're not entitled to get paid for dinim.
I think it's right.
Elama, you're entitled because you're not working, because you're forfeiting a job. So, but for that, you're allowed to take it. Hayahem. Right? Whatever, as much, not minimum, but what you need to live. Not there, not.
Yeah.
Okay. Elama lo saf, it's not enough. Huh?
It's
not so much money.
Israel?
Okay.
30,000.
Karna.
Nobody gets paid that much as a salary.
Karna. Hava Shakil. What is Ehud Barak? Ehud Barak. What's the name? Who's the head of the court?
Aharon Barak.
Aharon Barak.
Right. Prime Minister, they don't get the $10,000.
Karna. Hava Shakil. Istaria Mizakai. Istaria Mihaya. Karna. Karna was a Dayan, he was Shmuel's friend. He used to take one coin from the guy that won and one coin from the guy that lost. V'dain lehu, and he would judge them. V'dain lehu dinim. He took from both sides. V'hechi avid hachi. How would he do that? V'haketiv, doesn't it say v'shohad lo tekah? Don't take bribery. L'chaura, once he took money from the ba'ale dinim, he's bribed. Says the Gemara, "V'chita imahani mili heched de lo shakil mitarvayu." That's only if you don't take from both. Why till ma'ati la'atzlu yedina? Maybe you're gonna tilt it. Karna kivan de shakil mitarvayu. Since he got paid by both of them, lo'ati la'atzlu yedina. Why would he go one way? Both guys gave him the same amount. Says the Gemara, "V'chita lo'ati la'atzlu yedina mishari." If he's not gonna come to tilt the din, is it mutar? V'hatanya, we learned, v'shohad lo tikach, don't take bribery, ma tamud lomar. What does he have to tell me for? Im lelamed shelo lezakot et hayav, v'shelo lehayev et hazakai. If it's to teach me not to give a zechut to the one that's chayav, meaning not to tilt the din. The guy that's chayav, you're gonna make him win. V'shelo lehayev et hazakai, and the guy that's supposed to win, you're gonna make him lose. I don't need a pasuk of bribery. Even for free, and I'll let it do that. Kol shekin, that taking money doesn't make it yashar to tilt it. So I don't need a pasuk like that. Ela afilu lezakot et hazakai v'lehayev et hayav amra Torah v'shohad lo tikach. He says, even if your intention is to do it, the same. You're going to judge the same case. Guy comes to you, he says, here, take this money. I just want to show my appreciation that you're judging the case. He says, by all means, Rabbi, if I'm guilty, please, I don't want an extra penny of anybody's money. I'm just so happy that somebody is finally going to tell us the right thing to do. Please take this money as a gift of my appreciation.
Watch this guy.
Ela, afilu lezakot et hazakai. Well, the hayev et hayav.
That's what Bedin here, when you go to pay the fee, they tell you he has to pay also the other one.
Of course.
If you tell him, I'll pay for him because he doesn't want to come, no, he has to pay.
Amra Torah v'shohad lo tikach, says the Gemara. Hani mili heiched deshakil b'torat shohad. That's only when they take it as a bribe. Karna, meaning if you're taking it as a bribe, even if you're saying, I'm not going to.